Hier!
Yeah!
What is it?
I have to get to a camp in the woods, occupied by people who are seriously ill. They need a healer.
The area is overrun with bandits and Mongols.
Yes, I'll need protection.
I can get you there, but the sickness concerns me. You're sure you can fight it?
Sickness isn't something you fight. It's something you have to care for.
If the people are as ill as you say, we should leave now. Stop the sickness before it spreads.
Thank you, my lord. How did you survive the battle at Komoda?
It was thanks to a woman, Yuna. She rescued me from the beach, nursed me back to health.
She sounds like a gifted healer.
She's one of the bravest people I know. I wouldn't be here without her.
My mother did the same for me. As a boy, I was always sick, but through her knowledge of herbs, she made me strong. She's the reason I'm a healer. Wait, I think I see something up ahead.
Good eye. Stay back. Let me handle it.
Where are you hiding?
We don't have any.
Fire!
Please don't hurt us.
Hey.
We will drink over your corpse tonight.
They were going to kill us.
You shouldn't be traveling here alone.
We had to leave our farmstead, my lord. Everyone there is sick.
What brought it on?
Spirits. Our ancestors are punishing us.
We gave the Mongols our food instead of fighting back. When they left, everyone grew ill.
Now our home is cursed.
There's an inn just down the road. You should be safe there.
It's much too dangerous outside. Get indoors and stay there.
Thank you. I only hope the spirits don't follow us.
You're quite the butcher with that sword.
The bandits would have killed those people.
You don't know that. You could have tried talking to them.
It would not have helped. You know that. You ask for my protection.
Forgive me. My life's work is to heal the body, not destroy it. What is it?
What's wrong?
It's my son. I think he ate something poisonous.
Take me to him.
What about those suffering at the camp? We've already delayed.
It will only take a moment.
I'll help. Perhaps we can make this quick.
Thank you, my lord.
No food.
I'll see if I can find what it was.
Thank you, my lord.
Nothing but boiled water. Rice basket's empty. Mushrooms, half eaten. This must be it. I should tell Hanaoka.
Did you find anything?
Half eaten mushrooms.
You fool! You know better!
He must have eaten them out of desperation.
I can make an antidote, but I need river moss.
Stay with him. I'll find the moss.
My lord, did you find the moss?
Here it is.
Homio, listen carefully. Crush this moss, add it to a cup of water, and bring to a boil. Have him drink the mixture, and he should be fine by tomorrow morning.
Those at the camp need us now.
Yes, let's go.
Thank you for saving my son.
You know, That man's symptoms were the same as the couple from the farmstead. Aching, vomiting, labored breathing.
Symptoms of poisoning. You think the farmstead was poisoned?
I'm almost sure of it. In which case, I'll need tubers to treat them. The moss was fine for that man, but tubers are stronger. They grow at a nearby pond.
Let's be quick. Would you like to talk to them? Ask them politely to move?
I'll leave this to your discretion, my lord.
Come and fight!
Hassel, nicht zu leuer Hochna!
Over here, my lord.
You found the tubers?
Yes. Thanks to you, I'm able to harvest them. It's just... watching you, I can't help but wonder if you enjoy the violence.
I kill only to protect our people. I think about that every time I reach for my sword.
Of course. I'm sorry, my lord.
Let's go heal those who need it.
Should be just ahead.
Healer, my wife, she stopped breathing.
How long has she been sick?
Ever since the Mongols came by our farmstead.
What did she eat?
We had no food, just water from the well.
I'm sorry, she's gone. If only I'd gotten here sooner.
You did your best.
But maybe if I hadn't delayed, with that couple and that man.
If we hadn't stopped, those people would be dead. You also wouldn't have figured out these people were poisoned.
Perhaps. But I still don't know how.
That man said his wife had nothing but water from the well.
And we know people started getting sick after the Mongols left.
They must have polluted the well.
A contaminated water source would spread sickness like wildfire.
But it's treatable?
Yes, the tubers will see to it.
Then help those you can.
Thank you, my lord. You have saved many lives.
Hoi!
чи харав уу?
Let's go, Sora.
As the story goes, Oni besieged these fields and burned the homes. Thankfully, four mighty warriors rose up to stand against the enemy.
I heard people went back to Komoda. Did
near the beach of the dead. Sounds dangerous. Of course it is. But those fallen samurai have been laying out in the open too long. Their lives to protect Tsushima. To protect us, we should give them proper funerals.
Lord Sakai!
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Something has gone very wrong, my lord.
What did you do?
Nothing! The Mongols have taken all our food. Rice, millet, fish, anything they can lay hands on. We're starving.
You say we. This isn't your farm.
I have been thinking about what you said. And I'm trying to help the farmers here.
Where are the Mongols camped?
Who knows? They show up every few days and pick up the food and cart it away.
I could ambush them.
It's not that simple. They've taken hostages. If we don't produce the food, it's...
There must be a way to find them.
There is. You won't like it.
I will decide that for myself.
Come, I'll show you. They make us bundle the food and put it on the beach.
All of it from this farm?
The farm, scavenging abandoned homes, fishing and hunting, just to fill the bellies of the enemy.
What brought you here in the first place?
Once the Mongols connected me to you, most places got too dangerous. I thought an out-of-the-way farm would be safer. Food and drink for the Mongols, but the sake barrel is empty.
Your plan is to anger the Mongols more?
Not exactly. The barrel is very roomy. It could hold a heavily armed heroic samurai.
You know what would fit better? A flabby, flexible sake merchant.
The Mongols will take the barrel to the heart of their camp. Who could do more good there? Me or you?
I don't know why I keep letting you hide me inside things.
Because it works.
It smells like your breath in here, Kenji.
Well, that barrel didn't empty itself.
Get ready, my lord. Here they come.
Budigin Tergendach.
Yes, all yours. Take.
Baster Morigov.
No. That's Miko. Miko's my horse. Mine.
Nadamatat. Morbignich Borso.
Ow! You can't do this! Miko! No!
Kenji's plan actually worked.
Negium Harsinta!
Osho, Turgil!
I don't believe it. We are saved.
Take this food back to your farm. Give Kenji the good news.
Kenji? Why would I give him anything but a punch in the mouth?
What do you mean?
He's the idiot who got us into this mess. He tried to cut a deal with the Mongols.
Oh, Lord Sakai! That was amazing.
Kenji! You suck his swilling piece of monkey dung!
I'll handle this. Explain yourself.
I might have sold the Mongols food, but given them straw and wood chips instead.
To make a profit?
To save the farmers' food.
You didn't think the Mongols would notice?
Not so quickly. All of a sudden, it was punishment, hostages. Give us food or we kill you.
I was wrong to encourage you to make yourself useful.
What? No, no! No, you weren't wrong, Lord Takai. I can do good. I just need practice.
Try not to practice when people's lives are at stake.
Yes, my lord.
You're damn lucky that samurai spared you, Kenji.
I'm sorry, Taro. I was trying to help.
You want to help? Choke on a rice ball.
I can tell you don't want to talk about this right now. Goodbye, Taro.
Set yourself on fire and mate with a Mongol bomb.
If the straw hats were there, they were killed.
Maybe they made it out alive.
Not like they followed the same code as the samurai.
I can help improve your blades, my lord.
You like the finish.
Thank you.
Your sword arm protects us all.
I work on all kinds of armor. You need more to make these improvements.
The
something over there.
Let's see.
You're dead, son!
You're doing good. Sora.
Quickly, Sora!
I'll never forget the day he was killed. I could have saved my father. If only I was older, stronger. If I wasn't so afraid.
Mann, und das geht.
Put that down before you hurt yourself.
I'm sorry if my lack of skill offends, my lord. But I have to do something. The Mongols captured my daughter.
Where did the dogs take her?
Out of the ships. The ones with the lord's sails.
Two vessels. Who knows how many Mongols? He won't stand a chance.
I found a boat, a sword. Maybe a friendly samurai can help?
Get in the boat and grab an oar.
You're too kind, my lord.
Just leave the fighting to me.
Bring Maki back safely.
Wait here. He'll return soon.
Egy jobb.
Father's waiting with his boat. Come with me.
I'll stay close, my lord. Thank you. You killed them all.
They deserve this.
I know. I can't believe it's over.
Send your best warrior.
I'm here, Father.
Get us back to shore.
Right away, my lord. You're safe now.
I was with them for days, Father. Days.
I should have come sooner.
You both need rest. Get to shelter as soon as you have the strength to run.
We will, my lord.
Thank you. Where will we go, Father?
Let me worry about it.